How big is the whole Ferrari
land? It's 58,000 square meters, so it's more or less 6 hectares. Do you want to take a look inside, in the construction site? Yeah, of course. Nobody has been before. So this will be the tallest in Europe, also the fastest.
Is it 180 something, yeah? Top speed or no?
180 in 5 seconds, more or less. There is a big square, is the main entrance of Ferrari Land. This street we call the Via Italiana. The first one is the simulators building, and this will be inspired in the Enzo Ferrari house in Fiorano. We are waiting to do the foundation of the two towers, two rebound towers. They are 60 meters tall, and the function of these towers is a rebound. So, from here you can see also the circuit. We are talking about 700 long circuit.
Wow.
With 32 Ferrari cars, of course. This will be the Italian street, and in the other side we have a lot of monuments, Italian monuments, just to express with this building, the Italian genius.
But in the project, I've seen a big building.
Yeah.
Red, you know, which I think is this one. But you haven't told me much
about
it.
Is this one? No, because it's a secret. It's a good surprise. I mean, we call this building Ferrari Experience, and the reason is because we use some new technologies that I think will be a good surprise for everyone.
I like surprises.
Perfect, you will have a big one here.
Good.